You saved many lives by killing that informant, Sean. The people of my flock are grateful for your help.
A man who would sell his neighbors to the Gestapo deserves a hole in his head.
A year ago, I might have disagreed with you, but these old eyes of mine have seen too much.
What's next, Father?
I spoke with the Gestapo officer who recruited the man you killed.
What? Why?
I told him I had information about certain undesirables hiding in my neighborhood. A list of names and hiding places. I offered to bring it to his office.
But you plan to deliver another sort of present instead, don't you, Father?
Indeed I do. I hear you used to drive cars for a living.
Aye. And fix them too.
I need a wheelman. Someone who knows these streets and isn't afraid to face the Nazis on their own terms.
Then you've come to the right place, Father. I'm in.
We are going to need a car. The faster the better.
Come on then! I'll get us some wheels!
Watch where you're going.
No widzisz? Zostań siedzę. Gdzie? O, polaz tam polazłeś? Ja pierdolę. Idę. Widzisz, księdzu. Nie wiem, właśnie zrobił duchowny. No gdzie on jest? No widzisz, duchowny. Super. Tu. Do samochodu. Ja pierdolę, gdzie jest jakiś samochód. Tak, tak, zaczęłam gadać. Dobra, już będę gadać na odcinku. Trudno, dobra. Dobra, witajcie w kolejnym odcinku z tej strony Emi. Dobra, się nie pytać, dlaczego tak mówię. Mam zapalenie gardła i się odwalcie ode mnie. Proszę bardzo. Chora jestem, więc żegnam. Jak się nie podobają filmiki, to sobie idź do kogo nie oglądać. Do samochodu, dobra, siadać, no. Dawaj, get in car. Jest to już nie będę gadać, mam dość. Zrobię kaszleć.
Let anyone drive these days.
You're worried they won't let you in the place.
These Gestapo officers think I'm a joke. Priest, peddling secrets for liquor money. They probably won't even bother searching my bag. Either way, I will see them in hell.
You're a tough old bastard, Father. I'll give you that.
Thank you, my son.